Just petting my cat. He was licking my hand. That was nice. It's epileptic seizures. Certain conditions may induce previously undetected epileptic seizures. I don't know. Ubisoft. Because it's a multicultural team, gender identities, sexual orientations. Yep. And they use the autosave. Looks like that little spinny thing there. Assassin's Creed Odyssey, everyone. So I'm probably gonna take these headphones off and stop talking to you for a little bit at some point. What am I doing at this point? Nothing in particular. I'm just having fun. You know, just it's open world. I'm just gonna do what I want and have fun. And you know, I'm gonna travel. I'm gonna enjoy the world, and I'm gonna take the odd job here and there, and I'm gonna level up and get more abilities, and clear out my my quest log while I do it. That's the plan. This is a totally chill experience. I think when I switch over to the Cassandra game, I'm gonna try to do the same thing probably. Just relax and play. Or, yeah, I think that makes sense. Just at different difficulty levels, just experiencing the game in the same way. I could go straight for the, especially with the Cassandra game, maybe I could go straight to the story. That would make the game a little more challenging. But I think I wouldn't enjoy it as much. And that's the main point, is to have fun, I think. Feeling sleepy. I'm not sure if I'll get to play as Cassandra this go round or not. Probably not. All right, here we go. Where am I and what am I doing? I'm in Misara. Oh yeah, I just finished that mission. There's no point hanging around Misara, but I think I'll check out the blacksmith. See if anything new pops up in the blacksmith. I don't know if they do or not. And see if anything new pops up on the message boards.
What can I show you?
I don't know. Garbage. Two of these. And 50 more. There we go, 7750, I have that. I like that number. And 132 of these. 5,500 I have now. Not bad. Run 25 of these. Okay, first things first, let's sell the junk. Seems really good. I think it looks like it will do more damage than the weapon that I'm currently using, but it won't because of the plus 12% heavy bladed weapons damage. So I think I shouldn't get it. Okay, yeah, I don't think I need anything from here. I guess we can just keep going.
I'm glad you stopped by.
Thank you. So I don't think that will be anything, but I'm just gonna stop by the message board and see if it's anything. I'm gonna turn off the microphone for a bit. Let my head recover from being squished by these headphones. See y'all next time.
I should be careful. High security here.
Get out of here!
Thank you.
I want to explain, in case you're wondering, why I decided to kill off the leader. Is that I have a mission to kill 10 Spartan soldiers in here in the southern Sporades. But the only problem is that most of the soldiers here seem to be Athenian. So, because of that, I thought it would be difficult to fulfill the mission to fulfill 10 Spartan soldiers here, so I thought I'd
let's hope no one notices me here.
Start a war, and then I'll have some Spartan soldiers to kill. Seems like a plan. It's also possible that I'll just, as I travel around, I'll wind up finding Spartan soldiers. If so, I'll have to send an apology note to the leader, because I will have killed him unnecessarily. Wait a minute, something else is here? Okay. I feel like this is going pretty well.
The Athenians won't like that.
No, they won't. But we all gotta learn to play with the hand that we're dealt. Or the hand that I deal. Hey, you're still alive, huh? Nice. Congratulations. How do I get in there? That looks good. Not bad. Traveler's gloves. Those seem potentially great. Let's have a look. Oh, I also got something neat from the mercenary, I think. A weapon? No. Nothing all that awesome. Okay, yeah, helmet. Yeah, I think that's what I saw was the helmet. These look really good. My assassin damage drops, but it can't drop by that much, can it? Not with a plus 10%. And my warrior damage is going up. Unfortunately, not by that much. Critical on full health, that's kind of crappy. My health drops by almost 10%. My armor rises by a little bit, 5%, which is not bad. My warrior damage drops, not by much though. Wait, my health drops by 3,000? Oh yeah, 3,000 is like, yeah, almost 10%. Yeah, in the interest of moving forward, I should probably just wear this. Nice. Okay. I feel pretty good about that. I hate to start a war. It's like a Not because I feel bad for, you know, it's just part of the game, starting wars, but it's just kind of a pain to do. I feel bad for myself wasting my time doing it. I don't really enjoy the big battles that much. Message board. Oh, I think I already checked the message board, didn't I? Yeah, I think I did. Just, well, I'll just check it again. I gotta stop playing shortly. This video was shorter than I expected it to be. But I guess I should get going. I should have something to do. Yeah, no, that's it. That's all. We'll leave it here. See y'all next time.